The hype is indeed real. I am indeed the man. I'm the greatest player there ever was, because I won a game. Kabam. Oh my god, I'm a Swedish fish. Welcome, average Josef and overly bitter. Let me show you my first time at it, what I did with it. I went for more of a slower, steadier deck. Pulled out that 2-2 mech. Maybe I don't want to do that. Maybe I shouldn't pull out the 2-2 mech. I don't know. I pulled him out. And I'm focusing on a, like, basically a deck about protecting and doing stuff with my 1-1s. We got some answer cards in here. Doubled up on my Kodos, put a humility in that. Made it a little bit slower, a little more control-y. Kabam! Oh my god. So insane, so sick.
Versus Thrall.
Versus Thrall. Oh my god. Quartermaster. Oh! I gotta toss one back because I need the little muster for battle to get drawn. Okay. Don't worry. Turn 3, muster for battle. Turn 4, quartermaster. Oof. Oh. Add Sneed's old shredder, Sean. At least look at it. Yeah, it needs to get crafted first for me to be able to do that. Oh, that's the unique, that when you die, you get a unique. Am I right? Oh, we love an avenge. In fact, I think I'll do it next turn. This deck is all about the 1-1s, my friends. Oh, turning out lights, knocking things off, upsetting the bird, shutting doors. Oof, oh my god, the pure ecstasy that I feel in every segment section of my body.
Reporting for duty. The battle.
Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not, I say?
It is.
Oh my god. Oh, did you see it happen? I saw it happen live. I was there for it. I participated in it. I caused it, even. This guy's looking real appealing to me. What to do? How we doing, Bolvar? Still chilling in 17ville? It's fine, man. Really? It's gonna hit this. Whatever. Oh my god, that felt real nice. He can just kill it. He can kill it. I got my 1-1. I don't give a damn anymore. I kinda wanna consecrate, but. You hear Despy the cat sneezing vigorously in the background. We got a 5-7 right now. I mean, I kind of just want to keep summoning 1-1s, am I right?
Reporting for duty.
I think that's the play. Get a little greedy. The 1-1s have never been so feared as they have been. Hey, really? Oh, double really. So we can get real huge coming up here. We can get real, real, real huge, huge, huge. So.
I have no time for games.
I think that's the play right there. I think that's the play. I think that's the one. People still running that sludge belcher, the highest value. Do you see what I have? Muster for battle? Quartermaster? Boom. Kind of want to clear some stuff off first. Bolvar is going to be pretty insane at some point. I wonder. Alright, he hasn't hexed it yet, which is a relief. If he hexes me, he's getting squelched, because I know how this game works. Alright, so far so good. Okay. All right. Hey, sweet girl. All right, so... Yeah, the lap's really warm. Got a warm lap.
I wonder...
It's okay, kitty. Maybe we'll kill him next turn. Okay, kitty. Stay there, kitty. Okay, so we can muster for battle and get huge.
Let none survive.
I think we want to do this for sure. And then I think I actually want to run this puppy out. And just get a slightly bigger next turn. Hey, sweet girl. Goodbye, Despy. It was lovely having you here. If you want to come back on the lap, you can come back on the lap. Yeah. Yeah, the lap's a nice place. Nope, not the... Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, oh! Hit that. I know you want to hit that. Just summon it. Just summon it.
Reporting for duty.
Two arms, men!
Oh, yes! Bam!
The battle.
Boom! Bam! There we go. Get quartered. Oh my god, he got quartered hard there, man. The 1-1s never looked so innocuous. And yet we're so uninnocuous. Hit me. Hit me! It's a 7-7 from heaven. Lightning storm incoming. We gotta dodge a lightning storm. He already hit, though, so it makes me feel like he doesn't have it. From heaven. This one. Okay. Hit.
To battle! To battle! To battle! For justice! Follow the rule!
And... boom! The board is mine! Oh, that felt sick. Dodged it. Dodged death. Eucora 66. Oh my god, yes. No... Oh, I was about to be like, no spell power token one time. Summon a random 2-cost minion. That's fine. I'm not afraid anymore. Oh, the fear. I think I'm gonna do a little Trogzor action here. Down goes a big one.
Duty calls. To battle.
See what we get.
For right. Justice. Duty calls.
Oh my god, I love the Paladin. The Paladin is so cool. The Paladin is so cool. I got an 11-7 from heaven. Yeah, he's gonna death rattle into a Doomsayer. Wouldn't that suck? Summon a random 4-cost minion. Okay, I can deal with that. Oh, everything's went to hell. Oh. Old High Merc. Well, I guess this is going here. Right into there. Bam. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
for okay. justice.
Whoops. I accidentally misclicked. Alright. Alright, nice. Alright, I think we're in good shape. I think we did it. Oh my god, yes. It's gonna hex it? Oh my god, I still haven't gotten to hear Bolivar attack. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this! We're winning! We're winning things! We're winning things! Oh, this feels so good. Oh my god, I just went and looked at my Twitter. People are saying that I'm the best Hearthstone player of all time. In some circles.
Uther versus Rexa!
Trogzor is really good. Uh-oh.
Fight with honor.
Oh, it's time for a little battle mustering. Kabam bam. Look at me, I'm just ready for battle. Can I just say that I enjoy this game? Is that wrong? Is that wrong to say? Let's send our opinions to outer space, shall we? It says outer space, shall we? Get this thing to be lit. I know I can do it. Alright. This guy's about to get mustered. He's about to get mustered. Stray mustard for battle. Oh my god, mustard for battle. what an even-handed proposition. Oh my god, this is so fun. I'm having the time of my life. Oh, yes! Ka-flickety-blickety-blam! Oh, witness it. It happened live. Who else saw it happen live? It felt good here. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. If this is an explosive trap, then holy crappity bucks. Please don't be explosive trap. BAM! I should have waited the turn. I could have waited the turn. I didn't. Because I have cojones of steel. I actually have cojones of mustard. Mustard for battle. So that's probably, it's freezing trap or it's a snake trap. So let us do some research. And there it is. We could just get more Silverhand recruits out. I think I'm just gonna apply a little pressure.
The battle for justice.
Dude, I never realized having a 1-4 was so useful. Getting some straight battle muster these turns, man. And then next turn, you see what I'm gonna do? Defender of Argus, boom! And soon enough, it's gonna have to suffer the wrath of the mustard. Get a little mustard, get quartered. Hey, Sheriff! Sheriff, I'm kicking ass, I'm taking names, and it's thanks to you. Keeping everything in order in this town, kitty. Don't sneeze into my water glass. That's gross. Here, come sit in my lap. Sit in your dad's lap. There was a discount on you, Sheriff. You were $50 instead of $75 at the adoption agencies. Good kitty. Oh, God. The brutality. The brutality of the reality that I face. Hey, sweet kitty.
The battle!
Alright. Oh, we got another kitty. All the kitties are interested in the cable. Got two kitties. We got some chairs that you can see in the distance. Yes, good kitty. Ow, my ears. The cat is just like hanging on to it right now. Okay. Okay, no, I understand. I love you so much too. Says the kitty. Yes, good kitties. Yeah, get quartered. Yeah, Despy, that is good design. It was designed in California, but it wasn't made there because it's not profitable for Apple to do that.
Bring out your dead.
I like to explain the world to my cats. What is the play?
Into the breach! The battle! Put your fate just in the light!
Alright. You know, I will say this deck looks awfully familiar. What's this? Oh my god, Jordan Case, what up, guys? Oh, guys, fuck! No! Please don't tell me you saw that! Oh, shit!
Mind if I roll need?
Oh, I actually mind distinctly if you roll need. Oh, that would suck if you rolled need. Suck hard, man. Just collide with it. Just collide head on with it. Alright. Looking for consecrations. Bam! I think that's the right play. I think it is. I think that was the money play. I top decked what I needed.
To my side.
It's always Huffer, man. It's probably gonna go bam bam, and then kaflickety flickety flow. Alright. Bam bam, flickety flume. Do something here, maybe. Who knows? Who knows? You don't know? I don't know. We don't know. Ooh, that hurts a bit.
To my side.
It's really, I gotta say, I don't want to say that it's always Huffer, but I present to you two Huffers. All right. You know what I think would be best? Top decking the true silver. Kabam! Ladies and gentlemen, let me explain to you how you play Paladin. Do stuff. Get the true silver into your hands. I didn't realize that I was the best. But, all I have before me is evidence. Oh, yeah. Ooh, man, I'm really tempted to pull out one of my stampeding Kodos for an owl. I really kind of want that silence effect.
Uther versus Rexa!
It's the Beesh-Fish.
Let the hunt begin. I will fight with honor.
Uh-oh. Maybe it's time to get quartered. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. They offered me 3 dimes, but I said I'd rather keep my quarter. Bam. Oh shit. Nope. Nope. Sharp bottle caps are not for kitties. Hey, Sheriff. Alright. Oh, yes. Look at this. I have the quartermaster. I have avenge. Turn one, avenge. Turn two, silver hand recruit. Turn three, muster. Four, battle. Turn four, quartered. Get quartered on. Get toasted. Oh, my God. Bam. We're actually in horrible shape right now. Oh, shit ass. Oh, double crap. I have to do this turn. I really have to, don't I? I mean, I don't want to have to, but I do, right? But it's okay, because I'm still going to be summoning 1/1s. So I got the humility. I got the humility.
Bring out your dead.
The battle!
Alright. Alright, so this is dangerous. C'est très dangereux. Mais it's okay. Did the hunter just not change? Did someone say, I don't have these cards, and they just went straight hunter? Oof.
My shield for Argus!
The battle! The battle! For justice.
It's always Huffer. No, it's Sweet Misha this time. Dude, we are getting absolutely wreck-arena. Right here, right here. Well. Oh my god, that's the one you get? The minions with battle cry cost 2 more? The one you get? Oh! Not the one with death rattle? Oh shit, man! Oh! Alright. Alright, I have an idea here. Oh, Blufffish and Relicus, welcome. Here's the last game of the night. I don't know if we're fast or slow. The Knife Juggler seems to not be fit for this world. I don't think I actually want him. But I'm gonna keep him, because he's cool. Okay, Bomb Lobber I want. Stampeding, Kodo, get out of here. Al, welcome. I don't know if Sylvanas makes any sense here, but there it is. Scarlet Purifier, I don't know. Knife Juggler, also don't know. First time it in. Boom! Boom, kaboom. Shut. The good old hunter has not changed at all.
The light shall bring victory.
I will fight with honor.
All right, we got a Scarlet Purifier. He's staying, my man. Okay. All right. Well, all right. We can get a little Knife Juggler. Yeah, maybe I should take Sylvanas out for the Guardian of Kings. That probably seems reasonable, but I died long before I got there. I think the troubles run deeper. If Splice Room's talking about cutting the jugglers, I really think the jugglers are probably the ones that have to go. They don't really have a crap load of synergy, because, like, Muster for Battle is going to be great against control decks and aggro decks. Like, just summoning the army of 1-1s is just is fantastic. This hurts real bad. Yep, I'm not going to summon anything. Oh yeah. So I got to summon this.
Is someone injured?
I think I might just actually run this guy out. I don't actually see a good play here.
Let me think.
Follow the rule.
It looks a little bit weird, but I think the play is alright. I think it's okay. Play Loot Hoarder, man. Kitties are meowing for some reason. We're trying hard here, man. So I don't want to play my Knife Juggler, you just get killed. Alright. Well, alright. So he's gonna get to heal, and I don't think there's much else that I can do. Bang! Alright. Oh, that's a death rattle. Okay. Okay, so.
Follow the rule.
Alright, cool. Alright, I'm thinking real hard. This guy is so sick. Jesus, he's so sick. Deal 4 damage to a random enemy minion. Holy cow. I'm gonna get double tapped. Alright.
Put this apple on your head.
Reporting for duty.
One of them?
Last warning.
Bam! It's a 3-3 now. I really like a Knife Juggler. I think it's super cool.
I have no time for games.
So if I run out Sylvanas,
I wonder.
I think I still want to do this.
Reporting for duty.
My shield for Argus.
To battle. Last warning.
I think that's okay, right? I think that's okay, right? Right. Another round. Because I can play 1-1 and then I can play the Bomb Lobber, and then they'll just automatically take the 1-1 is what I'm thinking. Oh my god.
Reporting for duty.
Oh my god. Okay. And then just hit the 3-2s, what you're gonna do? Well, okay. Okay. Well, all right. I guess I'm just gonna consecrate, and I'm gonna hit this guy, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna hit him. Okay. All right. Very well. Alright, I think I like my position. I think I like where I am because soon enough the army of one once is gonna be coming to town.
Embrace the void.
Shoot. Shoot. No. Don't hit with your face. Hit. Don't do anything. Shoot. Shoot. Crappity cruds.
I have no time for games.
Do your thing, Sylvanas. Do your thing. Dude, I think there is some super duper aggressive deck. Whatever, I don't care, I didn't like her anyways. Especially didn't like him. None of it mattered, I was fine with it all along! What do we do here? Yeah, I mean, we have the quality consecrate play. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do that.
Let none survive.
How do we do this? We hit like this. Nice. All right, nice. Nice. Yeah. So let's... Would I ever want to do the other thing? Nope. Okay. Alright, making progress. We're getting close. I don't think our deck's actually good, but things are happening. Yowch. Oof. Oh! Oh, that sucks a lot. I'm literally waiting for that mustard. Dangs. I'm waiting hard for my combo.
Is someone injured?
How can your deck not be good? You made it, says Splystream. I like that attitude. I like that attitude quite a lot. We haven't gotten Bolivar, Lay on Hands, Tyrion. We're running low on True Silvers. That is a nice pickup.
Reporting for duty.
Just chillin'. I'm gonna hang. We're gonna chill. Think I need a little bit more drawing. All we gotta do is top deck. It's easy. Easiest game in the world. Ping, heal. Get toasted. See if we can toast the hardwood. Heal it. Draw it. No mind control.
Let me change your mind.
Alright. God, we need our battle mustard, like, immediately. That is one of the worst possible cards.
Reporting for duty.
Orthodox time!
Oh my god, that is one of the- oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this is like so, so bad. I think I know how I might change it. I think what I'm gonna do, here's what I wanna do. I wanna pull out the two knife jugglers. I wanna put back in a Kodo, I wanna put in a divine favor. That's what I'm thinking. A little divine favor. Maybe I should run two divine favors. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. Well, let's get to three. Well, let's see if we can just equality comp. I just need the battle mustard. Give me mustard. Alright, guys, I'm so sorry this is gonna be mind controlled. Where's my mustard, dog? You know what's gonna happen? He's gonna kill it. And then I'm gonna draw battle mustard. Yeah, Joel Motney, he says it spot on. Every time Sean plays, it comes down to basically that time where he top decked Sign in Blood. Come on. No mind control one time. Alright, we're in terrible shape. He has us dead, basically. How dead are we? Really dead?
Let me change your mind.
We don't live in any way, I think. Remember what I just said about Battle Mustard?
Well,
for justice.
Two arms.
Reporting for duty.
Bam! Alright. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna work on a druid deck. And tomorrow, I'm gonna go straight druid time. This deck, not very good. My druid deck, we'll see how it goes. Either way, I can't wait to spend even more money on cards. Oh my god, we went so long today, but I had a blast. Hope you did too. Oh my god, oh my god. We'll see you soon. As in tomorrow, 7 p.m. Pacific. Oh yes. Bye, guys.